Yeah, okay, thank you. So very, very good morning to all the delegates and all the participants in this product launch. So my name is Abhay Gaur and I am a sales manager and I represent Vegate Technology, which is known to be a GE inspection technology. So today I take privilege to launch our 2.2 millimeter video probe, which is something very, very phenomenal in terms of video scope range. So if you go back, let's say last decade or before that, instead of people, the industries which requires a probe which is less than 4 mm or beyond that. So most of the customers or industries were using the flexible fiber scope, and it was very, very complex in terms of retrieving the image on the monitor or the display. So one has to connect a camera, and then the port, the output port of the camera, goes into the monitor, and that's how only you can record the video. So at any given point of time, you have to carry the light source, the camera, and the display device to the site, and then you can record the things. So it was very, very complex in a way to getting the image. And then until last decade, there was definitely industry wants a video probe which can have an inbuilt recording media, and you can store all your data on that. So on that platform, Vegate technology has introduced last month a 2.2 mm video probe, which is very much on the the Mentor Visual IQ platform, and you can connect this probe to on the MBIQ platform. So this is something the video probe which looks like, and it has got a two-way articulation, and as you can see, this has got a brightness control on the back side. You see there is a portable lithium-ion battery is connected. And then this has got a USB connector, which can be plugged in on the Mentor Visual IQ platform. So you can have all your video or images recorded on the MBIQ platform. And all other image management features like the contrast, the image superimposition, the text annotation, those all functions you can utilize on the by using the MBIQ platform. So this is something on the CMOS imager, which has got a 400x400 resolution. And this has got a depth of field 3 to 50 millimeter, and has got a 70 degree field of view. So yes, so this is something the industry was looking for quite some time, and most of the applications which requires less than 3 mm opening with the video technology. So this is now available with the Vegate technology, and the beauty of this product is you can use with the existing MBIQ platform, and let's say if you do not have an MBIQ with you, then you can buy this separately, and you can just plug in the the laptop, and you can have the video and the image on your laptop. So yeah, this is something very, very I would say interesting product in the market. So this is, there are couple of application like the in the CFM compressor side. I mean, so you can see the probe can be, you know, can go, and you can have this video on the MBIQ display device. Yeah. So you can use all the image management features of MBIQ, and as and when you want, you can take the, you know, still images, and if you find any defect within the inspection, you can also record the audio, and that can be, you know, saved as a separate file along with the video. So, like as I told, I mean, this is on the, you know, MBIQ platform, and you can utilize all the features of MBIQ. So, and there is, you know, the second application, especially in the aircraft, where, you know, you can use this probe in the blade cooling holes. So there is a small, you know, cooling holes within the blades. Now this probe, you know, can be inserted, and you can have all the video on the video MBIQ platform. So typically for the 2.2 mm video probe, there are, you know, many applications in the industry, be it, you know, aviation, for the power, manufacturing, and especially in the automotive, the casting industry, where you have a very, very small opening, sir, to check the castings. And currently the only method is available by, you know, having the fiber scope, which is, you know, nothing but a made of, you know, optical fibers, and where you have to connect a camera and then the, you know, display device. So this, you know, remove all these, you know, steps, and you can have the video with the, you know, highest resolution with the help of CMOS camera, and you can have all the on this, you know, MBIQ platform. So this is something, you know, industry was, you know, asking, and now Vegate has come up with this, you know, video probe, and which is now available. So for any, you know, demonstration, for any application inquiries, you can, you know, directly contact us. Yeah. So next, you know, I have the 3D measurement platform, which is available on our MBIQ product, and I would take you through the live, you know, demonstration with the offline software. So. Samrish, the desktop is visible.
Desktop is very visible, no problem. Go ahead. You can turn on your camera as well if you want.
Yeah. Yeah. So, so with the 3D measurement on the MBIQ platform. So this is something, you know, available earlier with any of the, you know, technology. So like if you have, you know, pipe and you wanted to measure the internal diameter. So this can be, you know, easily measured with the 3D platform. So. So what you need to do, you have to select the, you know, feature, let's say the depth measurement, and then you have to place the cursor across the surface. So these three cursors will make a imaginary surface on the, you know, tube dia, And the fourth point, which you know, the system will place automatically on the other side. And now on the right side image, if you see, and if you just rotate, so you can see. You can see here the internal, you know, the 3D diagram of the, you know, tube. So this is something, you know, which was not available with any of the technology. Now this can be achieved very much from the 3D measurement. So, so like usually when we use, you know, the 2D measurement, so one of the important application in the aircraft, sometimes there is a loss of material on the tip of the blade, and if you try to measure, let's say the with the, you know, previous technology, so generally, you know, the point to line is used, and we will place the, you know, the cursor across the, you know, the defective zone. So this is with the, you know, 2D technology label, but you can see on the right side image, the 3D is, you know, plotting the entire, you know, map, and you can see exactly where the, you know, cursors are, you know, placing. So this is, you know, something is available with the 3D measurement technique. So anyone is having any questions?
No, you can continue.
So this is another application where, you know, let's say you wanted to measure the depth of the, you know, defect, and if you see left side image, you cannot, you know, make it out whether there is any depth or not. So, but once you capture this image with the 3D tip, and if you select the right side image, which is the system image, and if you rotate this, then you can actually see this is something having some defect or the depth on the surface. So now, if we go into the measurement mode, and let's say select the depth, and you have to place the three cursors across the defect, and these three cursors will make the imaginary plane on the surface. And the fourth point is placed directly by the system. So system is, very, very intelligent here, and it is sensing which is the deepest point within this plane, and which is the depth has come, you know, minus 1.57 inches. So minus because the system is dropping the cursor down, so that is how it is coming in the negative. But as a user, you can, you know, if you want to measure the defect at, you know, different, you know, side, then you can move the cursor all along the, you know, surface, and you can, you know, see what is the, you know, maximum depth within that plane. And if you select the, you know, right side image, you can, you know, exactly see the 3D image on the surface. And the system is designed, I mean, you, if let's say, I mean, if you do not have time on the, you know, when you are doing this, you know, the inspection, maybe you can just, you know, take the picture with the defect, and then you can come back in the office. And we have an offline software where you have to import this image, and then you can, you know, measure all the, you know, defect of the surface. Yeah. And similarly, on the same, you know, there are, you know, in the, you know, piping industry, there are, if you the if you want to measure the, you know, the weld bead, how deep it is, so we have introduced a new feature within the 3D measurement technique, which is the area depth profile. And with this area depth profile, you have to just place the, you know, cursor across the, you know, weld, and the system automatically places the, you know, cursor on the highest point of the weld bead, and where you can now, which you can see here. And on the, you know, right side, this is the, you know, 3D image, or the, and you can exactly see how the, you know, plane looks like. So this is something, you know, very new in the 3D measurement technique, and you can, you know, measure not only the two dimensional defect, but you can also measure the Z axis. Yeah. So this is, you know, all about the measurement upgrade. So if you have any questions, you know, you can definitely, you know, contact us. Yeah. Yes, Amrish.
So we have, I think, couple of participants, attendees are there. If anybody has any question. So thank you, Abhay. I think it was a good presentation, maybe.